Well, some of those beans are really explosive.